will talk about how to solve the equation by multiply and division. Okay. 3x equals 36. First, 36 meaning 3 multiply 6. X. Sorry. 3 multiply x. We can write 3x like 3.x or 3 multiply x or 3x. All of them meaning 3 multiply x. Okay? Then, now we have 3 multiply x equals 36. You need to solve this equation. To solve any equation, you should make a variable alone without any number around it. Now we have a variable x. I want to make x alone without any number. Now we have 3 opposite x. But 3 is what? 3 plus x or 3 multiply x? 3 multiply x. Then to remove multiply, we do opposite multiply. Opposite multiply is divide. Then we can divide by 3. But if we divide left side by 3, you should divide right side by same number, 3, to make it balance. Okay, 3 divided 3 is 1, but we don't write 1. We let it x only equal. 36 divided 3 is what? 3 divided 3 is 1, 6 divided 3 is 2. Then the answer will be x equal 12. Okay, if you wanted to check your answer, you can put x equal 12 in the equation and try check. Okay, but x equal 12. 3 multiply x, 3 multiply, we don't write x, 3 multiply, we remove x and put 12. 3 multiply 12 equal. 3 times 2 is 6, 3 times 1 is 3. It's correct or not correct? Then your answer is correct. Next question. 5b equals 25. Okay, now we want to solve this equation. 5b meaning 5 multiply b. We said to solve any equation, you should make a variable alone without any number. Then we should remove 5. How can we remove 5? We look at the operation. 5 with b is what? 5 plus or 5 minus or 5 multiply or 5 divide. Now 5b meaning 5 multiply b. Then the opposite of multiply is divide. Then to remove 5, we divided it by itself. But if do this in right left side, we then do same thing in right side. Now 5 divided 5 is 1b. But we can remove 1 because 1b it's the same if I said b. Like I said I have one book or I have a book. Okay. B equal 25 divided 5 is 5. Then the solution is b equal 5. But if you wanted to check your answer, you can put b equal 5 in the equation and look at it's correct or not. Check it. 5b, it's meaning 5 multiply. 5 multiply, you remove b and put 5. 5 multiply 5 equal 25. Correct or not? Yes, correct. Then your answer is correct. Next one. 24 equals 6. C. Now we have a variable in right side. It's same if you have a variable in left side like this and this, or we have a variable on right side, it's the same. The main thing you should do it, you should make C or a variable alone in this side. This side is right side from equal. Okay, I wanted to make C alone in this side without any number. Then you should remove 6. Okay, look at the 6. 6 is what we see. 6 plus or 6 minus or 6 multiply or 6 divide. 6c meaning 6 multiply c. Then to remove multiply, we do divide. Divide same number, 6. But we do divide in right side, then should do divide in left side with same number. Okay, 24 divided 6 is 4, equal 6 divided 6 is 1c. And we said before, 1c we can write it c only. But if we have 2, 3, 4, 5, we let it. Okay, now the answer will be 4 equals c, or we can set c equal 4, it's the same. If you want to check your answer, put c equals 6. C equal 4 in equation. And look at 24 equal 6 multiply 4. 6 multiply 4 equal 24. Is this correct? Yes. Then your answer is correct. Next one. Eight u equal 40. Now we wanted to remove 8 multiply u, then remove it by divide 8, but we do it in both sides. Okay, now 8 divided 8 is 1 u, then we can write u only. 40 divided 8 is 5, then the solution is u equal 5. And if you wanted to check it, 8 multiply 5 equal 40 is correct or not correct, then your answer is correct. Okay, more exercise. Y over 9 equal 3. Okay, now this equation have a different form before last equation. Now we have a divide. Y divide 9. Y divide 9. We said before, to solve any equation you should remove any number around the variable. Now we have 9 down y. Okay, how can we remove 9? Okay, now this operation is what? Between y and 9, plus or minus or multiply or divide. Yes, it's divide. Okay, the opposite of divide is what? Multiply. Then to remove divide 9, we multiply by 9. Okay, okay, now 9 multiply y over 9. 9, we can write it 9 over 1. Okay, then we can remove 9 with 9. 9 up is 9 down. The remainder in this side is y. In other side, 3 times 9 is 27. Then the answer will be y equal 27. Okay, if you wanted to check your answer, substitute y equal 27 in this equation. Put y equal 27. 27 divide 9 equal. 27 divided 9 equal what? Equal 3. Yes, it's correct. Then your answer is correct. What about next one? R over 8 equal 4. It's the same. What is, which relation between R and 8? Divide. To remove divide, we do multiply. Multiply 8. But if we multiply anything in our left side, you multiply same thing in right side. And simplify. Okay, 8, we can write it 8 over 1. And simplify. You move it up with 8 down. Then the remainder up is 1, and the down up is R, and the down is 1, but we don't write 1. Because R over 1 equal R, okay? What about 4 times 8? 32. If you want to check your answer, put R equals 32. 32 over 8 equal 32 divided 8 equal 4. Yes, correct. Then your answer is correct. Next one. Q over 11 equal 1. Now, to remove divide 11, we multiply by 11 in both sides. Okay, simplify. To simplify, you write 11 over 1. To simplify, remove up with down, 11 up with 11 down. Then the remainder on this side is Q equal 1 times 11 is 11. To check your answer, put Q equal 11, then 11 over 11 equal 1. Then it's correct, then your answer is correct. Next one. 10 equal 3W. Okay. No, I need 10 equal W over 3. Okay. Now we have a variable in right side. To remove 3, 3 is divide. We do multiply. But we multiply in right side, then I will multiply in left side by 3 also. Okay, 3 times 10 is 30 equal. What about this? Okay, we can write 3 over 1 and remove 3 up with 3 down. Then the remainder in this side, W over 1. But we don't, W over 1 equal W. Then we can remove it, okay? Then the answer will be W equal 30. If you want to check your answer, put W equal 30 there. 30 divided 3 equal 10. Correct? Yes. Then your answer is correct. Last one. 14 equal A over 2. 14 equal A over 2. To solve this equation, we should remove divide 2. To remove divide 2, we do multiply 2 in both sides. Okay, now we can write 2 over 1 and remove 2 is 2. Then the remainder up is A and the remainder down is 1. Then it's become A over 1. A over 1 equals A. In other side, 2 times 4 is 8 and 2 times 1 is 2. Then we can say 28 equal A or A equal 28. Then the answer should be A equal 28. We said before, if you wanted to check your answer, you put A equal 28 in the equation and look at its equal other side or not. Put 28 there. 28 divide 2. 28 divide 2 equal what? 2 divided 2 is 1. 8 divided 2 is 4. It's correct. It's equal 14. Then your answer is correct. Thank you guys. Bye.